How does Islam define happiness?
So simply put, the correct belief and the correct deeds. Correct belief and the correct deeds is happiness. The product of which is happiness. قال تعالى من عمل صالحا من ذكر أو أنثى وهو مؤمن فلنحيينه حياة طيبة. Whoever does righteous deeds, his conscious behavior is on task, on what Allah has ordered, what the religion requires. وَهُوَ مُؤْمِنٌ, on the condition that he is a believer. He's got his belief correct. He understands who Allah Rabbul Izzah is, the Akhirah is, what he was created. His belief is correct. These two together will make a person live a life of bliss.